献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
8月1日香薰芳节，彼肤染人，如镜臭物，见迷习非，不觉成恶。贤夫染人，如覆香薰，静致习善，形成方节。芝兰之室，与善人居，如入芝兰之室，久而不闻其香，即与之化矣。与恶人居，如入鲍鱼之室，久而不闻其臭，亦与之化矣。
August 1st, permeating and aromatic incense. The influence of unsavory people are like the presence of an odor. Gradually you go astray to being accustomed to their unwholesomeness. Unknowingly, you also become unsavory. The influence of eminent people are like the presence of an aromatic incense. Gradually your wisdom progresses by being accustomed to their wholesomeness.Gradually, you also become fragrant and fresh. Irises and orchids. To be in the company of virtuous people is like being in a room full of irises and orchids. Eventually, we grow unaware of their fragrance because we have become a part of them. To be in the company of wicked people is like being in a salted fish shop.Eventually, we grow unaware of their stench because we have become a part of them.